Obesity is a worldwide problem, and it is seen that in Gulf countries, almost 70% of the individuals are obese. Obesity can lead to serious health issues like diabetes, hypertension, cardiac disease, stroke, and kidney illnesses. Obesity can affect the kidneys by producing stones, or per se, it can lead to diabetes, which again can affect the kidney problems. It is a totally reversible condition. If you are able to identify obesity earlier, you might be able to reverse and correct it. Obesity can be found out by measuring your weight and your height and checking the body fat. Obesity leads on to other problems like arthritis, and then we might have to take medications which again can affect the kidneys. Obesity is a worldwide killer. It is reversible. Please do not delay if you have symptoms like swelling of your feet or if there is frothing in the urine. You might be able to identify kidney disease earlier and make corrections at the earliest. The best way to avoid obesity is to go for a healthy lifestyle. Try to avoid junk food, which actually increases the calorie amount but at the same time has a very low nutritional value. Go for a healthier lifestyle, which include fruits and salads, and drink plenty of water. Avoiding to do heavy exercises also can be done, but at least try to maintain a healthy lifestyle by doing regular activity like walking, going to the gym, or even plain aerobic exercises at home. We take a pledge, we'll treat you well.